Okay, so here is unexplored stuff. And there's all those other entrances, and we haven't found any other way out of here, so... There's definitely more to this place! Elven short bow and an elven long bow. Another hole. Oh no, stairs. Here's a spider. Have I been here? No. Alright. Let's go this way first. Spider just died. And I never even got to meet you. One of those weird starry things that you can't interact with, although it looks like it goes into another universe or something. More down. So weird. Oh! Where'd you... Oh, there's a door right there? I'm so distracted by that. Or maybe it was a secret door. I think that was a secret door. There's bloods. Bloods. Okay. Alright, going back down again. This way. Oh! Steel saber. Sounds painful. Down even more. Hello, my friend! My bony little friend. Oh, empty. Dead end. Okay. So that's it for this. This is why we went all the way up this, just to fight these things. We really went down and down. seen that. That goes up more. If I'd seen what's down this way. Yes. Oh, I have not seen down here or up. Let's go down first, I guess, then. Kinda hoping this... Haha! Backstab! You like that, huh? I backstabbed him. I love it. You actually shouldn't be able to backstab a skeleton because a backstab is basically you're striking vital organs. I've been here. I've done all this. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I've been here. All right. We need to go back up and go the other way. Oops. Stumbling over the werewolf body. Alright, so here we have not gone. Just going up. What's that? Is that one of Minasera's letters? It'd be weird just leaving it in the middle of the hallway like this. Now that's a bone. You have a flaming mort. Oh! And a skull that actually has an accompanying, well, not body, but frame, I guess. Flaming mort. Nothing happens. I've been hitting that by mistake. Hopefully it is healing me a little bit. Yeah, so these are the quest dungeons. The quest dungeons are not affected by the smaller dungeons equals true that you can put in the config file. The quest dungeons are left huge, and most dungeons, if you did not put that line in the King Fink file, or if you're playing vanilla Daggerfall, they would all be huge, or mostly them, mostly anyway. What? Really? All this way just for an empty room? How vexing. I thought I was onto something when I saw the flaming mort. Alright, so where should I go now? This way, I think we've... Oh, we haven't seen everything this way because we haven't gone here. I'm sure there's some other places we haven't gone. There's a hole we can drop down to another floor, maybe not have been to. But other than that, it looks like this is the easiest to get to from here, so I'll just make a right and go up and around and all that fun stuff, and I didn't mean to do that. It's this way. Okay, so going ahead, I think? Yeah. And up there. And we've been down here? Yes. Some mana back here. And stamina. Alright, so I think we've gone... Nope. We haven't gone up this at all, so... Up it we go. So I've been getting a lot of work out of our dagger. I'm so glad we fixed that. Because now it's back in worn condition. All my sneaking for naught. Back in. Where's the... How do I loot you? Damn. When you get them on an incline like that, ugh. Oh well. Wait, I can get him from there. Didn't expect that to happen. Oh, you killed the spider. Oh! Oh! Just trying to peek through the hinge. Oh, there's another one behind you. God, you bony monstrosities. Jeez. Wait, one here. Another map. The scratch of paint parchment shows the location of Scoos. Record it on your map. Probably never gonna go there. Can I loot the other one? No. You may- oh, got him. So weird, you can loot him from all the way over there. Another two, look at that. Oh, Can't hit him. Oh, there you go. You were saying? Thanks for waiting if you're a friend. I hate when you guys tag team me like that. How many more skeletons are in here? Of course, all the doors are open. This is like a jail. Hi! You ever sell me? You guys must have had so many awesome memories together. All ending now, I'm afraid. My thing's gonna break. Oops. Oh, that's not somewhere I wanted to be. I would prefer this. Oh, not this either. Ah, what the hell? I'm trying to find my way out of here. You guys are not being very accommodating. Steel staff. Elven longbow. Nice. Alright, so I'm just looking to see. I think that's all the skeletons. I'm just gonna check through all these to see if any of these have a secret door. Came from there. They were just stuck in there. All the rest poured out already. There's one undone. I mean, one door. Which is locked, or closed, rather. Okay. Giant's blood, a giant scorpion stinger, and holy water. And then there's all this. Hopefully Minasera's letters are one of these things. Root tendrils, northern, white poppy, more holy water, a religious item. An icon. A chain kite shield. I'm gonna leave it. Rare symbol. I don't think I've ever seen it before, though. No, nothing here. Gold pieces, yeah. Gold's tongue, green leaves, northern, holy tome, and religious item. And then this is only here because I do not want the steel daikatana. Or the chain kite shield. And then, what does that do? What'd that open? It closed that door? Is that what it did? So it locks you in here with these things? Yeah, it closes that door. That's all it does? Not very useful. Oh well. Well, exciting find, but we're looking for Minasera's letters. And we still have not found them. Let me check ZMAP. Okay. So I think Yeah, I've been in that room. Okay, I have been past that room. Looking to see any place not explored. Okay. Nothing on that side, I don't think. I'm gonna have to check those other entrances. That's that star tapestry, whatever. Is over there. Oh, wait. Wait, wait, wait. Did I see somewhere going this way that I did not go? No, that was it. That ended at a room. Never mind. What about this? Wait a second. That way, down, we have not seen. How do I get over there? Well, I have to do a lot of traveling to get over there. Well, that's a door there. You'd think I wouldn't be able to cast a spell underwater. Just a piece of wood? So these tunnels are more extensive than I thought. I didn't spot that door before. We go down even further. Dwarven longbow. Amazing, these things carry currency. They just live in the water, right? I might have to cast that again before I leave here. Loot. Lutisk. An icon and a rare symbol. And a bell and a religious item. Okay, that's it. Well, swimming going up again. Just watching to see if this thing starts flashing. So that's pretty interesting enemy, the Droog, if I'm saying that right. Definitely scarier than Slaughterfish. Is this where I came in? Oh, I don't know. Doesn't look like we've been around this corner. Let's see if we can rest. Swimming, dodging, short blade, and critical strike. Short blade 69, dudes. Swimming 12%, dodging 31%, critical strike 35%. Oh. Didn't even hit me once. Windy in these corridors. Oh! Another dead end. I was hoping this led somewhere new and exciting. Ah! My dagger broke. No way. Tougher. Hold on. Oh, got it out already. My skill is not as good with this. Yeah, I stink with this. Come on. Got him. Hopefully my skill goes up in that. A dwarven wakizashi. Nice. Okay. All right. Yeah, so even though I'm using mithril, which is... I don't know. Is mithril better than ebony? It does hit harder than this. It does 5 to 10 points of damage, the ebony. And this does 6 to 15 points of damage, mithril saber. But my skill is lower. My short blade is 69. And this is long blade, which is 24%. So I also have as a major skill, but 69 is a lot better than 24. Which should be obvious, I think. I think I'm just going to teleport back. About this corridor here. It looks like I have not been this way. However, I would get there. Put some stuff in here. I gotta fix that. Can't use it. Dead end. I want to get to the middle here. So where Where's that way that I haven't gone? Here. I think that's the only way I haven't gone. Could be wrong. We gotta go forward. What about that way down? Sorry about that, guys. Whoops. You know, I have to go back. I can't fight these things with this. My skill is no good right now. I gotta go fix my dagger. Oh, I came out this way. No matter what way we go in. Wait. It's the same place. It's magical, I tell you. So we have two ways we haven't gone. Haha, too funny. Okay. So I gotta go back and... Actually, yeah, I'm gonna go back. Practice. Alding Wall. Where did we go last time? Rip Market. Long blade improved. You come across a traveler resting on a tree stump. Isn't Daggerfall beautiful? Is that a rhetorical question? Looked like something else might have gone off too, I'm not sure. Long blade, 25%, good, because we used it. Yeah, that's all it was. Oops. Alright, so this... place is like a farm. Wasn't it this way? Yeah. Oops. Okay, it's almost the exact same time and still raining. Deja vu. Loitering for 2 hours. Hello, good sir. Repairing. Okay. The way he said selling like that was weird. What about my... That's still new. Okay. Oh, I put it back in the wagon, I guess. Right? That's cool. Right into equip mode. How much money is there? 41,000 or something like that? 48,811. So I'm gonna give you that. There we go. You can see it increase. Awesome. Okay. I'm gonna head back there. Okay. Back to Castle Necromoghan. Quill and paper? No. I told you no! Where am I? Oh, the entrance is gonna be over here. Doesn't matter which way we go in. Found that out. Okay.